أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الماني Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the 90th name within the Asma'ul Husna is being described as Al-Mani, meaning the preventer or the withholder. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Al-Mani, the one who withholds bounty from those undeserving. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protects people from harmful situations and prevents undesirable actions. He can withhold his light from those who deliberately reject him. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Mani, meaning the preventer, the one who recites his name, inshallah, azza wa jal, they will have good family life, inshallah. They will have good family life. Allahu Akbar. It has been said in the Holy Quran that he alone knows that which is beyond reach, beyond the reach of a created being's perception. And to none does he disclose out of the mysteries of his own unfathomable knowledge, unless it be to an apostle whom he has been pleased to elect therefore, and then he sends forth the forces of heavens to watch over him in whatever lies open before him and in what is beyond his ken, so as to make manifest that it is indeed but their sustainer's messages that these apostles deliver, for it is he who encompasses with his knowledge all that they have to say, just as he takes count one by one of everything that exists. And this is in Surah Al-Jinn.